Welcome to educational channel. This video I am going to explain you how to construct 120 degrees using only compass and scale, or only compass and ruler. So using this scale and compass, we need to construct 120 degrees. So I'll show you now. First we need to take a base line. Fine. Now this is a line segment. So if you take, this is A. If you keep arrow mark, that becomes ray. Now at A I want to construct 120 degrees using only compass and scale. So with the scale I draw a line. That's it. Now using compass only I have to construct 120 degrees. So with some reasonable angle, you should just take some radius. Now from the point A, you should draw an arc first. So take some radius, and that radius should not change again. So keep some radius. Don't take more and don't take very small. So take some reasonable, easy, conveniently. Just draw an arc, right? A is as a center, and here to A is as radius. Just draw an arc. Now that arc will touch at one point this line. From that point as a center now. From this point, without changing again radius, I'm not changing. From here, again cut this. If you cut arc, that is exactly 60 degrees. We have seen previous. Now this is 60 degrees. From here, again you can cut one more arc. One arc, if you cut, it forms 60 degrees. But we need 120 degrees. Now from here again, take one more arc. From here one arc, and from here one arc. We need 120 degrees, right? So this is 120 degrees line. Now A as A, and this com point, you just extend, join with scale. Now this is 120 degrees. So two arcs. First you should take an arc with the same radius, we'll cut and we'll cut also. Not on left side, you can take angle even right side also, and one more example I'll show you. Right. At this point I need exactly 120 degrees. Now with the compass, first you should draw an arc where we need the angle, that point as a center. Fine, you can see here. Sorry. Fine, just you can draw an arc from here. So you should touch where it is touching, there is a center point. Now without changing this radius, draw an arc. Again from here also you draw arc. In case it's not connecting, is extend this line. Okay. Completely whatever the arcs with the same radius I followed. From here first draw an arc. This is as a center, cut this arc with the same radius. Again that point, cut the arc. Now the common point here is this. This line you can extend. So extend that line. Now this is angle is 120 degrees. So this is the way we can construct angle 120 degrees using only compass and scale.